to add or remove quick tools to edge panels in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap settings. Tap display. Scroll down. Tap edge screen. Tap edge panels. Turn on edge panels, tap switch until blue. Check quick tools to add, or uncheck to remove. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.